So many roads looking like rivers right about now, and we're going to be right here to keep you up to date during this threat. So many people in areas stranded and having to leave their cars just like that. We have our crews, as you said, spread out. We want to go out to Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy.
Aaron, you're over at Penn and Memorial. That's a busy area. Look at that car behind you.
Unbelievable. It's not just one car, Paul. Take a look. We're talking about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I mean, at least 10 to 15 cars that I can even see here that are just underwater. Some you can just see the tops of a sunroof. This area is one place you do not want to get anywhere near. We're right here, Penn and Memorial, in front of Walmart, Krispy Kreme, Starbucks here, a hot spot in the northwest part of Oklahoma City. People are out here actually taking pictures. They can't believe it themselves. A lot of these businesses, Starbucks, we're in front of Starbucks, they're closed. This parking lot, it's starting to rise into the parking lot. You can see some of these signs that just give you an idea of exactly how high this water is. Now, apparently in the last 10, 15 minutes, people are still trying to drive into this area, which is absolutely unacceptable. There's no way you should even be getting anywhere near this particular area. We actually had a rough time getting here. A portion of the turnpike is shut down because of the flooding. There's people trying to risk going through portions of that, but this is just an unbelievable sight. You can see all of those cars. Now, we've been talking to people, haven't heard any reports of injuries at this point. That doesn't mean there haven't been. It's definitely a recipe for injuries and a disaster at this point. We're going to continue to talk to people out here. Again, Penn and Memorial, where all the action is, just right across the way from the mall, Walmart. This is just unbelievable. So stay away from this area if you can. Back to you.
Or something going off. I cannot believe that scene. When you see all of those cars.
And that sign.
I know that sign because I always want to turn left right there. I know where that is. That's right. She's standing right in front of
right
the Starbucks.
Across from the Walmart.
Yeah, a Walmart is right there across the way. And you know how much traffic is there every single day.
That's probably less than five minutes or so from my home. And that's the area that I tried to avoid in getting here.